DIY aesthetic. Christmas countdown calendar. Color anything for the background.
But do you recall the most famous?
After you are done, we are going to cut out squares. Your paper should look like this. And then you cut it in squares. Now you can draw whatever you want in all these squares that fit on the paper. Arrange all the papers and hot glue exactly how I am. And put in whatever. Subscribe for more.